I'm here with Zimm. He is a almost 1-year-old Yorkie. Owners have described him as super lovable. He loves everybody, all other animals, no behavioral issues. He just has an issue with recall, doesn't follow through with commands, really no stability, very easily distracted, and definitely big issue with food. So we're just gonna go ahead and go over real quick and kind of see what he knows, all right? Zimm, come. Zimm, come. Hi. Zimm, come. Zimm, come. Hi, can you sit? Zimm, down. Down. Go very easily distracted. Stay tuned, check us out. We'll be back in 14 short days.
onto Yorkshire Terrier Zimm, and we came to canine training because Zimm, as adorable as he is, had the run of the house and anything else he wanted and paid little attention to anything we asked him to do. So he's been here for 2 weeks and he's still adorable, he's still the same old Zimm, but he actually responds to commands. So now we can take him outside, walk him, know that he'll be safe and happy, and that makes us happy.